Mr. Speaker, I was a victim. I was eaten by my own at one point, so I understand what it is.
How come you are here? you are eaten.
Mr. Speaker, just for the record, in 2002, we went all out to support President Kibaki to become the president. I sacrificed, Mr. Speaker, I was sacked by the KANU regime for supporting Kibaki. Yes, thank you, Senator Mutula.
Senator Mutula Kilonzo Jr., this is not a place to to market your legal firm. Why are you telling us who your clients are?
Point of information.
Would you like Senator Vanis to be informed by Senator Ayako?
Sure.
Senator Ayako.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Senator George Haniri and I enjoy a history together. We were in the same primary school, and we were also victims of the same...
Eating.
But fortunately, like Jesus Christ, we have resurrected, and here we are. So I wanted to add that to the anecdote of Senator Haniri and give Senator Murkomen hope you will resurrect someday, my brother. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
So the information is that, okay, all right.
That's
yes,
very Senator useful Haniri. Information, Mr. Speaker. So I was just narrating that we supported that regime to come to power in 2002. And in 2005, we were sacked by the same regime just because we differed in principle. We didn't support the constitution that was being pushed onto Kenyans at that particular time. So I want to tell you, Senator Murkomen and Senator Kihika, your future is bright. Musife Moyo, your future is bright, just soldier on, but accept, you cannot fight systems. You cannot. There's only one individual that I know who has done that over years and he has survived. Please don't walk that path. Thank you.
Order, Senator Haniri. Order. Senator Haniri, you have spoken so well, except the last sentence. What do we have to do with systems here? What are systems to do with what you are discussing here?
The system I'm talking about, Mr. Speaker, is the party system. The same system, the party system, the system that fired them. You can't fight that, Mr. Speaker.
What is it, Senator Murkomen?